following breaking news this morning. This is in the 4400 block of Leimert Boulevard. This is at the intersection of Leimert and Vernon. Crews have knocked down a fire at the Vision Theater. You can see it there on the right side of your screen. It was under construction for renovations. An investigation is underway this morning into what started the fire.
That is Dave Gonzalez right there on the scene for us, giving us these live pictures. Thank you, Gonzo. Well